Hey, tubers, Xander here. Welcome back to Subnautica. Last time we just worked on base. Whoa.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
What? Look at that UI. Oh, that is beautiful. Holy hell. Alright. I dig that. I'm also very thirsty. Anyways, just want to get my bearings. Okay, yeah. This will be the room. Observatory. Scanner room. Aquarium. Let's go. I need food. Or, I'd actually need water. So let's head back up top if the sea moth hasn't been done. Anyways, update. Last time we were doing base building. This time we're going to be doing more base building, but I need to make sure I don't drown first. There's my pipe layout. Yeah, there's the island. We'll just get water from them, because... Or the bulbo trees over there. I just feel like that'd be quicker. Still, that's a really cool UI. Anyways. So, we expanded on the base. You'll be noticing that this is probably a day late. Whoa, shit. And also, this is going to be the only episode this week for a couple of different reasons. Did the island layout change, or am I just in the wrong spot? I might be in the wrong spot. Man, the game looks so much different. Why? Why is that? Looks good, but different. Anyways,
Vital signs
stabilizing. Whew. Life update. I've been very busy over the last, 2 weeks. Not just because my vacation wasn't exactly a vacation, I was doing a lot of other stuff there. So yeah, that'll be a thing. Or that was the thing, I should say. Sorry, distracted. Anyways, okay. So the reason why there's only going to be one video this week is because I only have one day off due to coming back from the vacation. And it's just, it's not really possible for me to do all my recordings in a single night. Because, one, it would thrash my voice, and two, I've also been very busy doing other stuff. And that other stuff is the fact that I'm a homeowner now. I've been very busy doing house hunting and getting all that stuff set up. And I've actually got a place now. And so I've just been dealing with all that, and that's just had me doing a lot of different things. Is there even lantern fruit up here? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. So, yeah. Been doing all that kind of stuff, and it's just been very time-consuming. But I now own... Wait, you guys are in the wrong spot. Okay, so there wasn't any over here. It's in the other one. Shoot. But yeah, so I apologize. Next week I will have my normal two nights off, and assuming I don't need to do a bunch of stuff, because obviously I have to get all the prep and whatnot for the home. But it'll be a while before I can actually move into it. It's more like the financing thing, like that, getting all that stuff situated. And so I hopefully won't need to... Well, hot damn. I hopefully won't need to be busy on my next days off, like going places and whatnot, so that I can. So that I can record, like, properly. Ouch. So we'll see what happens there. All right, let's just grab ourselves another Bulbo Tree segment, and we'll be good. Boom. Okay. Woohoo! Let's go. Phew. So yeah, it seems like there's a new UI in terms of, this is still probably all the same, isn't it? Appears that way. Okay. Hello, home.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
There. All the way down here, but that. You do that. You do that. And we can do that and drink that. Nice. Okay, the only thing the only problem I have with the current UI is that I have no numbers for my food and water. I'm hoping that that'll probably just get added later on, sort of thing. Okay. So let's... How are you doing? Yeah, you're fine. But I don't have the nuclear reactor installed that I want to put here. Two titanium. Okay. I can set it here to get started. So two titanium, three lead, and lube. Let's see about the lube. Should be able to just swim over here and grab it real quick. Oh man, that UI is cool. It actually has like bubbles when you're in oxygen. Okay. There's the lube. And the lead. No, let's see if it'll let me build it. Okay, so it's going to be... I need that titanium first. I expected as much, but whatever. So we need to go out for titanium again because I only have, what, one? Yeah. And that kind of brings me into another idea I had. Was, making another moon pool and sea moth. And the reason for that would be having a sea moth that is just pure storage. So it's got nothing but... Interesting. Yeah, sure, I can scan these for... Titanium. Oh, hello. Sure. Anyways, so we could have one that will have just four storage containers, and it'll be more designed for, like, just grabbing a shit ton of titanium, instead of having to switch them out so frequently. And then down below, we can have that one, which will be our, basically the one for actually traveling places, self-defense, things like that. So let's see. Grab a couple of these, I guess. Since I don't have the water filtration machine up yet. And we're just gonna kind of grab a little bit of everything. Aww. Cool. Full inventory. Okay, fine. Oxygen. Nice. There was that copper ore from earlier. I would like more quartz. Yep, alright, shit. Saw the quartz and then didn't see the crash until a split second too late. Whoops, my bad. Whoa, shit. Huh? Weird. It, like, got packed away for a second. I thought you were a crash for a second. Got scared. Guess I've had it. I do have a tank, so I might as well start collecting. Oh, hello. Do I have room? I do not. Alright. So, let's head back. Again, inventory's full. I'm wishing that we had four storage containers, but we needed titanium in order to make that, which we didn't have. So we collect titanium to create the storage to collect more titanium. Sounds about right. But on the plus side, with this titanium, we should be able to now construct the nuclear reactor that we will need. We do not have the... any of the nuclear rods created, but we can make that easily. Down below is the uranite that we'd need. I was gonna say, do I really not have enough? And then I remembered that the CMOS still has quite a bit in it. Hello. Nice. Wonder if we'll have enough for the water filtration machine as well. Okay. I can hang on to it for now. I just need what? I do have some ion crystals. That and that. Climb up again. And ta-da! Okay. Nice. So again, we don't have the nuclear rods for that. I don't think I have any uranium, do I? Because those are ion crystals. I do not. Alright. What was I gonna build? Ah. Do I have the filtration machine? Do I not have the filtration machine? And I know I'm usually blind, but I'm seeing a distinct lack of filtration machine. I actually don't have it. Well, never mind me then. Weird. Guess I just never found it. I don't know why I'm browsing through this. There's no chance of me, like, with how fast I'm going through it, that I'll actually be able to see what I'm looking for. Okay, so, next task. Uranite crystals? I guess? Well, we can... Wrong room. Right room. Whoosh. And gasopod. Nice. You can't be... Wow, that's okay. I'm kind of... Alright, I'm impressed. These grow fast, apparently. Nice. So I need one more enameled glass for both the observatory and the scanner room. Let's build the scanner room first, though, because it's been a very long time since I've used one of those, and it's been upgraded. So we need the computer chips. Don't have any. Surprise, surprise. And I don't have any of the coral. I now have the quartz. So we just need to go grab coral samples and... I'd like to grab salt. For water, because we don't have the filtration machine, and our water seems to be going down rather quickly. So that'll alleviate that for a while. I mean, it's perfectly good metal salvage. I just can't let it go to waste. So we need to find stalkers. Which shouldn't be too hard considering where I am, but you never know. Question mark? Alright. We'll do a different area. Look for them. Grab bees on the way. Need at least four, but... No. Or. Grab it. Okay, so with that, 3, 6, 9. Shit. All right, one more. I guess. I only meant to grab 8. But I wasn't counting in my head, because that would have made too much sense. Alright, so head towards Kelp Forest, look for quartz. Find Stalker Egg, and guess that we're grabbing it. That's a bleeder. Okay. I hear you. Can't remember if them, like, actually biting the sea moth makes them drop teeth. Is that a tooth you just dropped? Nope. Okay, nope. What we need to do is find an area where there's multiple of them, like, fighting over scrap metal, because then that's when they just start dropping them like crazy. You're not doing anything. There's another one. Alright, so here's like 3. Nothing. Ignore me, fight over scrap. If I smash into you, make you drop a tooth? Someone tells me, no. Well, let's back out a little bit. Let them keep fighting and I'll fix this guy up. I wonder if they would attack the sea moth if I wasn't in it. I've been waiting for a stalker tooth. I can't sing. Ooh, quartz. Well, let's see about a different area. Crab snake! Is that... Hi! I do believe you're in the incorrect biome, sir. Got bleeders laughing at me. I got a the fuck is going on here, man? Where'd he go? Alright, guess he's gone. Okay. Now that I'm thoroughly confused about that. Alright, stop spinning weirdly. Oh, hello. Yes! That's what I hoped for. Got it. All I needed was that one. Oh, you're infected. Alright, so... got the tooth I needed, got some other table thing. I needed more quartz, which apparently is right here. Oh. Well, poo. Alright, we will grab some quartz. More metal salvage. Okay, one thing I wanted to do while I'm over this way, I guess I will finally check out Life Pod 12. Just for curiosity's sake, I guess. And then we'll head on back. Though, okay, so it sunk beyond 250 meters. How far has it actually gone down? Because if it's beyond 500, then I should be worried. But if it hasn't, then... I don't know. I guess we'll see. Not like it takes that long to traverse the map anyways. I think I already have you. Yeah, I do. I hate that it's still got that freaking thing now where it says, like, hey, scan this. But I already have. Nah, scan it anyways. Can I grow Koosh? I should grab a Koosh and just see. Life Pod 12. Probably seen better days. Ow. Is that the only thing that's over here? Uh-huh. So can I not pick these up? Alright, let's see. What did I just pick up? Here we are. That was it. He died. He basically died on impact. Okay. But I could get the propulsion cannon if it would let me pick those up. I'm assuming that's just glitched and I can't do anything about that. Which means that I can't really get certain blueprints now. in this file, it's basically outdated again. Let's see, do I... Hey, I need that. Ouch. Alright, we actually should get out of here. That was a mesmer! Mesmer! Mesmer. Bonk. I love you, Mesmer. Okay, let's get out of here. The Koosh Zone has definitely got a lot of thermal vents. Definitely see that as the means of powering a base there, if ever desired. Alright, you're back up to full. Shit. Poo. Can't do any tra- okay. Gonna have to drop some of those things because I would like the gel ray egg I saw somewhere over here. There it is. Yep, and that's what I expected it to take, four slots. Alright. This place is... Damn. Yeah, this area is loading weird. Let's get the hell out of here. Be wary of Reapers. We're going to head on home. So we don't have the Uranite that we needed for nuclear rods, but that's, again, right next to us, basically. But we can now build the scanner room, the observatory. We don't have the water filtration machine, and from the looks of it, we might not be able to get that ever. Woof. So that's a bit of a shame. Okay. But I guess we'll manage without it. I mean, bladderfish are always a thing, and just making disinfected water, which we'll be able to make quite a bit of it now with the salt we grabbed. So we should be set for a little while. I wonder if we can get to that one. I feel like that's in like the sea char's path or something, if I remember correctly, which I probably don't. But whatever. So we checked out one of the life pods. Could have had a propulsion cannon, but no, that part has to be broken. Anyways. Hello. Freaking Game Grumps. Hello. Okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Actually, glass in there. We'll just grab the silver now, I guess. Just crank out computer chips for space convenience. Can make one more.
Emerge.
Yeah. Kind of working on it. Shush your face. So while that's being made, there. Now you can stop complaining, computer. Oh, I didn't actually make the disinfectant water. Whoopsies! Drop that in there. Keep working on that, and let's figure out what I'm doing here. Let's grab a gel sack, two acid mushrooms, and then do... Alright, fine. Damn it! How much space do I have? Alright, so in theory I should be able to grab two of those. That's the wrong one. Whatever. Fuck it. Tools and knife. Wait, so even though I didn't physically pick it up, I still unlocked the propulsion cannon? Or did something else allow me to get it? That's odd. I'm not exactly sure how that worked, but okay. Regardless, I now have the propulsion cannon, which is what I was hoping for. Alright, so let's see if I can now... Aha, so that was the problem, was that... Oh, that was a rabbit ray? Not a... Okay. Anyway, so now we have a koosh growing. I guess we'll just grow these for the sake of food. Nom 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 nom. Cool. Can I make a battery out of the... Nope, so it's only acid mushrooms. Go figure. Bioreactor, that's what I can do with these. Boop boom. Haha, perfect. Let's head on down. Ah. Wrong one again. I'm going to constantly make that mistake. So we have a rabbit ray in here, which apparently I've never scanned, so let's just do that now to get out of the way. You can't escape me, bitch! Think. Don't care. Drop the gel ray, drop the probably stalker. Let's do this. Weird. Nope. Wrong buttons. Well, I needed to eat anyway, so... Nom. Music's being like super ominous right now for some reason. And we'll grab one more tree, or fruit, I should say. Might as well scan this, and there we go. All stats are back up to the top. All the plants are growing correctly. We can now build our scanner room as well as the observatory. So all in all, I didn't scan a marble melon, but that's fine. So what? I need all those, two of those, three titanium. Four titanium. Alright. So all I need is four titanium. Nice. Okay. Head on back down. Because this is probably faster than swimming. Even when I constantly miss that. Kasploosh. Alright. Alright, so it's not connecting to the base at that part, which means I'm actually going to need to do this instead. Followed by this. Then be disappointed because I don't have enough titanium on me now. Yep, that's what I thought. Can I hope and pray? No. Dang it! What about this one? 30 seconds. Yeah! Alright. Oh, but I need one more titanium because of the chair I want to make. That was loud. That's an interesting glitch right there. The... Oh shit, that was sandstone. Oh shit, that was sandstone. Damn it. I refuse. I must now get a titanium from a limestone chunk. I will not go back into my base. That's a sand shark egg. Grab that. Here you are. You're going to be the titanium I need. You're going to be the titanium I need. You're going to be the titanium I need? Hey! Jesus Christ. Can't believe how many things I had to smash just to do that, but okay. I might need to move... Never mind. I lied. I was like, I might need to move the grab sphere soon. Nope. Alright, so with this, the scanner room will be complete, and we can make the observatory. Woo! Yep. Can make the chair I want to make. I can't do it. No. Okay, wait. Look at this, almost nothing that I can see. Fuck. Whatever. We might alter that a little bit later. But look at this. Wait, we can walk through that. That's kind of odd. Not sure what this is. Monoxide. That doesn't seem right. Alright, well, actually, I want to make... So I need a computer chip. Interesting. Okay. Heat area. There's really no uranite that I can see here. Alright, well, let's scan for that while I go grab some computer chips that I conveniently made. Because I felt like I was going to need them or something. So two of those. Grab some quartz because I can't remember what else. Let's drop off that. Yes. Okay. We'll throw the egg in with the rest. Hello? Oh, that's just the cameras. Alright. So that's I assume that's where we are. Oh, that's where the cameras are. Which, so this is where we are, because that's where the cameras are. I can see the trench now. And that means directly below us there are three sources of heat. So we want that. And we can get rid of this for that. Nice. So there's three heat areas down there. I could then do the range upgrade, which I feel like I should do. So let's give that a shot. Now, what else? So there's the speed, but I don't really see the need for the speed. Limestone chunks, lithium, mercury ore, lead, blood oil, basalt chunks, aluminum. Is there really no... It must be really deep down then. Okay, let's look for these again and see... cameras. Yeah, three areas of heat, like right down there. Whoa, that's trippy. So I could definitely put three, or put a lot of thermal generators right here. Cool. Oh. I want to back out, yeah. Actually. There, so we're going to have that visual. That's a neat visual. Alright, so I guess over time we'll need to create more upgrades. Wow. For that. Let's go down and grab uranite then. So that way we can get those nuclear rods going. And also holy quartz. Why is the same deeper than I remember? Why would you teleport right here, you dumb shit? You teleported me. Where? Hi. Ooh, hello. That's a cool noise. Yep, you teleported me again. Okay. Hello. Hi, Jailray. So I need one more. Well, actually, I need more than one more. This is a really pretty area. Just like this spot in particular right here. 3, 6, 9. I'd like 3 more. There's 2 of those 3. Eh, fuck it, let's just grab more. Jesus Christ! Okay, yeah, let's just... fill up. Grab another diamond just because I might need it for something. I don't know what, but... 30 seconds. Woo-wee. Can grab more. Back to this thing real quick for air. Oxygen. Holy crap, that's a lot of uranite. Think I'll be good on that for a while. Let's just get these last 3. No idea how close I am to the Degassi base, but obviously it's relatively close for the computer to be notifying me about it. Alright, let's head back up. So now we have uranite for days, which will power our nuclear reactor quite a lot. I'm just gonna plant this into the freaking moon pool, right? Might as well. Seriously, been doing nothing since. Bonk. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be a lot. Hmm? I did what now? Ah, crud. Ah, crud. How did I mess that up? Whatever. Let's just grab a bunch. I don't fucking know. There. Good. Grab a bunch of lead, too. Blah. Let's see what we run out of first. Reactor rod. Okay, the thing I was hoping we would have run out of first, uranium. So we definitely knocked down our lead count quite a bit, thank goodness. I don't need that signal anymore. Wrong one, this one. Okay, next we will climb up to here and make power. The low drumming sound of it's kind of cool. I like that. Alright. So next power-wise would be the thermal generators, but I think we'll hold off on that for right now and instead focus on power cell charger, I guess? I mean, do I need one? Do I have power cells? Am I using power cells for anything? Not really. No, I have moon pools for that. What the fuck am I doing? Let's pull out all the titanium. Make two things of glass. And we're gonna build the room. Oh, the broken knife. Okay. Ooh, I actually need a lot more quartz now that I think about it. Oh, wait, no. Let me just do that down here. Okay, so... yeah. Scan the marble milling, because apparently I've never done that. Eat the marble milling. Eat the marble melon. Cut the marble melon. Plant the marble melon. Okay. Do that. Oh, those aren't grown. Shit. There we go. Okay. Head to here. Change that to... God damn it, I can't scan quartz either? Sure, scan that, I guess. I don't care. Okay, so... I like this one. The hell? Why is it gotta be so far away from the wall? Jesus, why is it gotta be so far away from the wall? Is it just that one in particular? Okay, fine. Guess I'll have to be in the center of the room. I hate that. But we have a bed now. Let's see, what else do I want to put? Set up a vending machine. No, wait, stop. Deconstruct it. It's not angled correctly. It's just hastily placed. There we go. I think it's still lopsided, but oh well, it's better. Yay, vending machine. Shelves. Put the trash can here. Oh no, wait. I want poster space. Okay. Come on. Place? Oh, wait, probably. Right click. That would make sense. Okay, hang on. Put it as far there as I can get. And then we can put... Oh, come on, please. No. Why would it let me... What? That doesn't make much sense. Please! Why not? No. There we are. Sure. And then we'll just space these out. Yes, I know this is absolutely pointless, but I'm going to do it anyways. Oh. So natural selection is the larger one. So natural selection goes there. And this one goes there. Good enough. Okay. Then we have it can't go on that shelf. Alright, fine. Even though those look really neat with the whole back light, I guess we'll do this. Okay. And then... Aww. Yay! No. Nope. I never understood that, like, it's... Whee! There we go. Okay, doop-a-doo and doop-a-doo. Is there anything else I wanted to build? Build a table? Not really, don't want to do that anymore. Living wall, no. Well, actually. Okay, that was a bad idea. Got it. Nice. Okay, oh, we actually, yes, for that. What else could I build that would actually seem semi-worthwhile? Nothing? Surprise, surprise. Alright, well, this will be the room for now. Obviously, we want to... Oh, well, actually, you know what? There's no point in putting wall there, we'll just put a living wall. Put glass on that wall. Those two, though. Does this work? Does this not work? I thought this... Cool. Interesting. Ooh, wait, does that mean that I could, in theory, shove the broken knife in there? Nice. Okay, however, let's just go empty the inventory because it is actually past time already. I kind of got a little too preoccupied with the decorating. God, the hum of that. Whoa. I wonder where the wreck is. You grown? Cool. Nice. Alright, so we have the aquarium started. We have our observatory set up as well as our scanner room with an upgrade already. And our chip thing for our HUD, which is nice. We have the nuclear reactor built. And we have a room. I can't sit down here, so I guess I won't end the episode off here. I'd like windows for the room, which means I'll need more... Okay. That's... Alright, yeah. Well, look at that! And I'll save. So in terms of the house expansion, we're nearly there. I just want to add windows to the room. Maybe build some more of the room range upgrades for the scanner. Possibly build another moon pool and sea moth so that the... We can just have a pure pure storage Seamoth, mainly for like safe shallows and kelp forest collecting stuff, whereas our other heavy-duty one can be used for the deeper exploration, such as this area. And also Scanner has the scanner on it. And then we'd also want to set up the thermal power. But then once all that's said and done, the base will be in its completed form and looking awesome, if I do say so myself. And then from there, we'd want to either build a Cyclops or just take the... We'll build a Cyclops. We'll build a Cyclops just because taking the prawn suit all the way down towards like the inactive lava zones and blah 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 would be rather difficult in just the prawn suit with... if our plan was to make it back alive. So yeah, finish up the base, build a Cyclops. That'll probably be what'll be next week. And again, this will be the only episode. I know this one should be a day late, and it'll also be the only ones because, again, as I explained, less time off because of my vacation and to home stuff. I have a house, which means that there might be another week where videos get shunted just because of the fact that I'll have to be moving. So, yeah. But that'll be within the month, so not next week, but hopefully not next week. That would be really quick. Anyways, okay, rambled. Done. Rambling done. Apparently I have a Jelly Ray, a Sand Shark, and a Stalker now. Cool. I hope you guys have enjoyed. I'm really liking that new UI. I just wish it had numbers instead. And I guess I'll see you guys next time.